The goal is to disappear behind our masks as pleasant, interchangeable helpers. It's tropical kabuki.
Aloha.
Happy to be here.
We're on our honeymoon.
You're such valued guests. Welcome to the White Lotus.
Are they bigger?
Nicole, they're fucking huge.
I haven't seen them in a while.
It's cancer.
Swole balls.
Did they biopsy your balls, Dad?
Not yet.
Surprise!
Mom!
Am I interrupting? I know it's only your honeymoon. Oh my God, look at her face. Rachel, you were such a beautiful bride, but also very pale. But now you have a little more color and it looks great.
Thanks.
You are so talented. Do you really know what you're doing?
Barely.
You think you could have dinner with me at the hotel tonight?
I get off at 7.
Yeah, that's good. I mean, like a couple minutes after 7 at the restaurant.
Sounds great.
Being a young man, this time right now can't be easy.
Why? Because we can't harass girls anymore?
No. Well.
He thinks I'm an asshole.
Were you an asshole?
I guess I'm just wondering what you might be able to do for us to make us feel better.
No, I was actually trying to not be an asshole.
But you failed?
Where were you?
I just walked around.
Please enjoy.
Belinda is the best.
Good, I'll make an appointment.
If she's not booked with me.
Sometimes just watching them eat every night makes me want to gouge my eyes out.
Belinda! Belinda!
What I want is to speak to your boss.
Fuck this place!
I don't think it's the most romantic hotel in Hawaii, do you? It's perfectly fine, but are you finding it very romantic?
Okay.
It's nice.
Thank you.